Disclaimer for this video. This video does include Technoblade, and might continue to do Technoblade in future episodes. We do not intend on milking his death or anything. In fact, to do the opposite, actually. We feel like including him more in other things, like his character and stuff, is a way to honor him, not just, like, forget about him after he's died. Disclaimer, over.